Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. I hope you all are making profits from the support and resistance areas given yesterday. Before starting the video, let's see a small disclaimer. If you are new to our channel, join our Telegram and WhatsApp group from the link given in the description box. Also, press the subscribe button and the bell icon. So these are the support zones and resistance zones given yesterday. So the zones given yesterday, you can see the date to October 29, 2019, and today's date is October 30. So the zones given was 11790 to 802, 11790 to 802, and this zone range is 11863 to 854. So these are the two ranges which Nifty respected today. So if you just look at the moment of Nifty without zones, this is how Nifty looks like without zones. Nobody could predict that buying can occur from here. What most people think that this is our first 5 minute candle, second, third. So here it becomes a first 15 minute candle. And after this 15 minute candle is broken, most retailers would be shorting the market over here, thinking market would go down. But actually there is a support zone over here. So if you just add our zones, this is how market look like. We know that a buying can occur from this zone, but most retailers do not know that, and that is why they follow the opening range breakout. I'm not saying that opening range breakout doesn't work, but it doesn't work when there is a range nearby like this. So here was a good possibility of occurrence of the buying. So the buying occurred. After the buying occurred, it went away 50 points. So exactly from the zone, it reversed back. Here you can see this much of down move exactly after touching the zone. Again, it went up. I'll just zoom in. So after touching the zone, you can see some selling. I will show the price action one needs to learn. So these are the three types of candlestick pattern one need to learn. Bullish candle patterns will be having a wick at the bottom. A bearish candle pattern will be having a wick at the top. And a neutral candle will be having both up and down wicks. So now we'll see them. Here you can see bull's entry, bullish candlestick pattern. Here also you can see a marubozu. So you can see bullish engulfing. Bullish engulfing pattern, a red one followed by a green one, which is overlapping this one. A red one followed by a green one overlapping. So here price went up. Here you can see selling candles, wick at the top, neutral, again neutral went down. Here you can see bull's entry. It's a good marubozu. Here also you can see a good buying entry. It went up. Actually, this is a volatility. From here to here was a good move. Again, if one can take a trade over here also because of this buying wicks, here it could be a loss of 5 to 6 months because of this volatile move if you have taken a trade over here or here. Again, when it went up, it took resistance exactly at the zone top. Here you can see two candles taking resistance over here and came down. So now if you point out how many touch points, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So here we have 5 touch points. This is also important for next day range formation. I consider this also, how many touch points do we have in the intraday. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 touch points today. So this was the intraday moment of Nifty today. We will see the Nifty moment for tomorrow, I mean the ranges. So these are the support and resistance ranges for tomorrow: 11715 to 693, 790 to 802, and resistance zones are 854 to 863, 926 to 953. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.